Jerry Garner's parents ambush him with a VHS of a summer camp for heavy boys, and he's like, fuck that, Pops, you're fatter than me. You go eat lettuce in a log cabin. Jerry quickly makes friends, and they start sending moonshots from the blob, and it's clear that this is going to be the best summer of his life. But financial trouble leads to Camp Hope being sold to a man named Tony Perkis, who gives off selling dick pills in an elevator type energy. He introduces the Perkis system, which involves aerobics, fireside chats, and an easy way to make ice for a party. Tony isn't happy with the camper's inability to lose weight, so he takes him on a 20-mile hike, where he amasses millions of Instagram followers with a caption that reads, damn, life is pretty cool if you just look around. The boys are sick of his shit, so they set a trap and lock him up and turn the place into Woodstock for kids who love salami. But the next day, Pat, the OG legend, is like, boys, we're all in this together, so let's exercise and eat healthy and lift each other up. The parents visit and they air some footage of their new MTV documentary, True Life, The Devil Runs My Summer Camp. After showing why he wasn't invited to the 96 Olympic Games, Tony's dad shows up and is like, hey, sorry about all this. The kid's got a bit of a soup brain. They appoint Pat the leader and he gets everyone on the same page for the Apache Relay, where the captain flies to victory and, hey, jocks, there's a new sheriff in town and he wears an XL.